Hey YouTube, what's going on? It's Abris. I'm sorry for the lack of videos lately. I've been really busy, and I promise you guys another video by the end of the weekend since I have exams, and that means I get a lot of time off. I know you guys are like, why aren't you studying? I only have 2 out of 4 exams, so I get lots of time off. I got a 4-day weekend, and then I have 1 exam, and then I'm done. Well, anyways, this is some spy gameplay for you. Right here is a really good spy play, I find, on opening point of Badwater. I love it. I love that play where you just disguise friendly. Go in front of their spawn door so they don't think you have any spies or anything. Then just go back there, cloak with like 3 seconds to the map begins, and then just sit there in the corner. Anyways, now that I'm done discussing the video topic, I'm going to talk a little bit about Invis-Watch versus Dead Ringer spies. Lately, as you might know, because I did one other spy video, I usually do use the Dead Ringer, but recently I have fallen in love with Invis-Watch. I don't know why, I just like the thrill of, I guess, it being a little bit harder. I'm not saying that you Invis-Watch people are noobs or anything, or scrubs. I'm just saying, well, yeah, Dead Ringer people are scrubs. Just joking. I'm not saying that it's any more difficult. It's just different. And I enjoy change every once in a while, so I'm not just playing the exact same thing over and over again. And the reason why I am using the Ambassador, I was going to say Spycicle, but just as I got that ambi kill right there, I had to say Ambassador. Just so I can get headshots. As you may know, I play a lot of sniper, and I instinctively go for headshots with every single gun, so why not use the ammo? So the reason why I'm using the Spycicle, I'll continue my point, is so that I can not get sprayed by random pyros. So I'm going to, in a few seconds, play some music for you guys. It's a really, really cool song. Another topic quickly is what music you guys would like to hear in my videos. Right now I'm just playing a mix of like rap and rap, I guess, because that's the music I enjoy. Let me know if you want some dubstep. This song, you'll see if you like dubstep, you'll like it a bit more than the other ones. But anyways, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and enjoy the rest of the video.
Wake up feeling blessed up, pistol on that dresser. Ain't afraid to show it, I'll expose it if I dress up. Riding in that Tesla, roasted nigga ketchup. Sipping on that syrup till I messed up like yes sir. So now I'm getting changed, people looking at me strange. Like niggas switching lanes, never change to the same. We fuck bitches, get paper, you fuck niggas on papers. We walk around with lasers, you probably own some tasers. Lame niggas disgrace us, they girlfriends want date us. Got different hoes, I'm pimping hoes, you can tell by my pay stub. My niggas getting right, smoking weed with dirty Sprite. I'm going wild for the night, being polite.
Been a while out for the weekend, me, myself, and now my 3 friends. Nigga feeling broke, getting leaf thin, ASAP niggas finna sneak in.
Middle finger to the critic, me and my niggas drill it. You know we finna kill it, ASAP,
we need to drill it. You don't really want that Glock, boy. You don't really wanna feel them shots, boy. You a B-boy, I'm a black boy. I'm a D-boy, I'm a hot boy. 6 shots coming, feeling like clock, boy. Party all night, shit don't stop, boy. Drunk as fuck and I'm ready to fight. Ballin' for the night, fuck me and play like, boy.
Wild for the night, fuck being polite. I'm going wild for the night, fuck being polite. I'm going wild for the night. It's the weekend and I'm creeping with my niggas. Drunk and disrespectful, calling women bitches. I don't mean no harm, but won't you and your friends is. Meet us in the cut and we'll give you the business. Got my witness that I only wanna kick it, and your girl just said they with it, so we rolling in them binges. Won't you blow it up and stop the babysitting? She got drunk as fuck and swallowed all my kisses.
Back to the mat, tats on the back,
ass so fat, hit that from the back. When it clap from the back, she clap in the back. She flat on the back, then it's back to the track. Fuck your pack, ASAP, where it's at? Fuck nigga act, get clap, lay flat. Fuck your dreams, even fuck nigga dream. When you sleep, then you won't come back from the mat. Benjamin 3 stack, it's a fact. She lives in my lap, on my out cat. Daddy facts, bitches on my sack. And you know I'm smoking, bitches rolling. Reefer got me open, rallying till the morning. With my homies, tell them where we going.